the Rock Thunder family, has been proud supporters of this powwow that our young people have begun some years ago. A lot of times it's kind of hard to say thank you, but sometimes we have to lean on those people that carry those sacred items to ask for direction, to ask for strength.